Hello, thanks for clicking on this video. And if you're new here, welcome to InFood Specials, where we show you how to make simple homemade recipes. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make orange dropscones. As you can see, I'm super excited about how my dropscones turned out. So stick around so that I can show you how I made my dropscones. So I have 1 cup of buttermilk or mala, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, 2 cups of self-raising flour, 3 tablespoons of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom, 2 eggs, and orange zest. Crack your eggs in a bowl and add sugar. Whisk until your mixture is frothy, as you can see. Then add in your orange zest, cinnamon and cardamom. Whisk around. Add in your flour and milk in bits. As you can see, whisk until your batter is well combined. As you can see, the mixture has to be like cake batter, not too runny and not too thick. Place your pan on medium-low flame. Then add in your cooking oil. Scoop your butter and put it in the pan. I use 2 spoons to scoop the butter in order to put it in the pan. After around 1 to 3 minutes, turn your dropscones. I love how mine turned out. On the outside they are crunchy and in the inside they are very fluffy. So please don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment down below. See you on my next one. Bye bye.